Street Stock Heats, and the lineup looks like this. Starting on the pole, the 5 machine is Junior Merriman. Outside him will be the 31. And there he's coming out of turn 4. That is Brandon Jarnigan. Inside row 2, the 411 machine is Rodney Murphy. Outside is the 30, Jonathan Sims. Inside row 3, the Oz, John Cook. Outside will be the A13, Austin Bird. Inside row 4, the 00, Isaac Boring. Outside the 11, Ivis Early. Inside row 5, the 01, Jerry Hucks. And the 31B, Willie Bussler, rounds at you field here in the heat. First heat for the street stocks, heat number 2. You are next. Limited late models, heat 1. We need you in staging. Brandon Jarnigan working out of turn 2 with the race lead. He's got a mirror full of Jonathan Sims to his inside. They're side by side into 3. And we got trouble over here in turn 3. The A13 machine and the 411 machine get together. Looks like some heavy damage on the A13 machine. Looks like some fluid leaking from that machine. It's a tough break over there in turn 3. Field works their way out of turn 4. Mark Bell's on the flag stand, says green flag. And a 30, Jonathan Sims with trouble as he rolls to the top of the racetrack off the pace. And caution is in the air. So it still will be a complete wreath. So we'll try it one more time. Junior Merriman and Brandon Jarnigan, your front row. As they work out of 4, they're going to see the green flag this time. Mark Bales, green flag in the air. Jarnigan with a little smoke into 1. He's got the race lead up high off 2. Junior Merriman in the second spot. Here comes John Cook. He's to the inside of Merriman for the second spot as they work into 3. Now Jerry Hucks hot on the heels of the John Cook machine. And into the wall goes the 31B. The B31, that is, of Brandon Jarnigan. The 31B machine, the orange one, spun to avoid. And I'll bring out the first caution here on lap number 1. As Jarnigan pulls away, it will be John Cook in the 0Z machine picking up the heat race win. Stock heat 2, and this is how they line up. Starting on the pole is the 88 machine, Brad Davis. Outside the 69 is Nick Bernard. Inside row 2, the 27, Charlie Bates. Outside the 1B, Bradley Llewelling. Inside row 3 is the 3 machine, Brett Banks. Outside will be the J3, Jeff McLemore. Inside row 4, the 31, Parker Estes. Outside will be the 1, David Price. And rounding out your field, the 11 machine, Dale Watson. And the 3-car machine over there at the rear of the field. Not sure who it is. I'll try to find out here in just a moment. field, works their way out of turn four. Mark Bell's up on the flag stand, ready to drop the green flag, and green flag is in the air. Brad Davis with the lead into three. Charlie Bates in the second spot, and here comes Bradley Llewellyn. He takes over the second spot out of four. Charlie Bates drops back to the third spot. And fourth, Jeff McLemore, Brent Banks, David Price on the outside of the 11, Dale Watson. As Bradley Llewellyn makes a run for the race lead through three and four. Two down, four to go in the second heat. Brad Davis holding tough on the high line out of two. Bradley Llewellyn in the second spot. Charlie Bates in third, Nick Bernard in fourth, Jeff McLemore in fifth. Bradley Llewellyn and Brad Davis side by side for a moment or two. Now Bradley Llewellyn with the slide out of turn four. He's got the lead. Now Brad Davis battles back to the inside. Falls in line into three. And white flag is in the air. Bradley Llewellyn showing the way. Brad Davis peeks to the inside for a moment, thinks better of it. As the field works their way out of turn four, checkered flag is in the air. Bradley Llewellyn picks up the heat race win. Brad Davis comes home in second. Third will be Charlie Bates. Fourth, the 69 Nick Bernard. J3, Jeff McLemore. 11, Dale Watson. The 3, Brett Banks. The 1, David Price. And the 31, Parker Estes. And here's how they should line up for the street stock feature. Starting shotgun on the field, the 3, Lynn Birchfield. Outside row 9, the 31 is Parker Estes. To her inside, the 813, Austin Bird. Outside row 8, the 1, David Price. Inside the 30, Jonathan Sims. Outside row 7, the 3, Brett Banks. Inside the 411, Rodney Murphy. Outside row 6, the 11, Dale Watson. Inside the 00, Isaac Boring. Outside row 5 is the 3, Jeff McLemore. Inside is the 31B, Willie Bustler. Outside row 4, the 69, Nick Bernard. Inside the 5, Junior Merriman. Outside row 3, the 27, Charlie Bates. Inside the 01, Jerry Hucks. Outside row 2, the 88, Brad Davis. Inside the 0Z, John Cook. Outside front row, the 1B, Bradley Llewellyn. And starting on the pole, the 31, the B31, Brandon Jarnigan. And as you can tell, the 31B, the B31, Brandon Jarnigan, is a scratch for the feature. Field works their way into turn three and the yellow flag. The yellow lights are flashing, so they're going to make one more lap. They get the one to go signal, going to go green next time by. Go green this time. Out of four. Green flag is in the air. And Bradley Llewellyn leads the field out of two. Brad Davis with a big run down the back straightaway. He'll steal the second spot. As they work into three, now John Cook working to the inside. They're side by side for the second spot out of four. Charlie Banks in the fourth spot. Junior Merriman in fifth. And that's where the Hornet's Nest is. As Jerry Hutz looks to the inside, down the back straightaway. Bradley Llewellyn showing the way. The battle's on for second spot as Brad Davis has it this go around. John Cook still to the inside. Junior Merriman still under fire from the 0-1. Jerry Hutz and the 69, Nick Bernard. There's a whole gaggle of them out of turn four, three wide for just a second. Down the front straightaway. Now Dale Watson looks to the inside. He's three wide out of two. He falls back in line. Nick Bernard has stolen the fifth spot. John Cook and Brad Davis still side by side to the second spot. This time Brad Davis gets the run down the back straightaway. As lap traffic is just ahead of the leaders. Job. And trouble here on the front straightaway as 11 hours early breaks something. Sparks flew from his machine. He'll crawl to a stop over in turn two and a caution. Maybe not. We stay green. Bradley Llewellyn showing the way. 11 machine dead in the water over there in turn two. Finally, the caution flies here on lap eight. Field is lined up. Going to go green next time by. Eight down, 12 to go. Bradley Llewellyn is your leader. And the Dixie Double File restart. He's in the front row all by himself. The 88 machine, Brad Davis, is the second place car. He's chosen the outside line, so that'll bring the 0Z machine, John Cook, to his inside as the field works their way down the back straightaway. Going to go green this time by. Out of turn four. Green flag is in the air. And around goes the 31B machine of Willie Bustler. And that'll finally bring out the caution here on lap eight. Caution one more time. Field works their way down the back straightaway. Going to go green this time by. Eight down, 12 to go. And the street stock feature. And green flag is in the air. And three wide for the lead into turn one. And miraculously, no contact was made. Llewellyn shows the way out of two. Brad Davis in the second spot. And John Cook his inside out of four. They're side by side. John Cook in the second spot as they work out of two. He sets his sights on Llewellyn as Brad Davis sets his sights on Cook. And trouble over here in turn two between the one of David Price and a three, Brett Banks. Caution here on lap nine. And the field works their way down the back straightaway. Going to go green this time by 10 down, 10 to go. And the green flag is back in the air. Bradley Llewellyn showing the way out of turn two. And trouble over here between the 31, Parker Estes, the 3, Brett Banks, and the 3, Lynn Birchfield. So caution here on lap 10. Are still scheduled, but we're running. And just being told the time limit has expired, so it will be a green white checker for the Street Stalkers. And green flag is back in the air. Brad Davis quickly goes to the work on the inside of Llewellyn. Now Jonathan Sims side by side with Cook down the back straightaway. Bradley Llewellyn in the 3. He's got the race lead. White flag is in the air. One more lap to go. And around goes Charlie Bates over in turn 2. Several cars are together. And caution. Will fly. Looks like the 27 Charlie Bates. The 69 and no caution. And that's the checkers. That's the finish. Yellow light was on. I thought the caution was coming out. That was the checkered flag. They raced back to the line. And how about that finish? Bradley Llewellyn picks up the win. Well, ladies and gentlemen, checkered flag in the air. Bradley Llewellyn picking up the win. Put your hands together here on the front straightaway.